Russia's Roselectronica, a subsidiary of state-run Rostec, has developed the first domestic collimator sight for weapons such as the Cord machine gun that enables the operator to strike targets while in motion. Central Research Institute, Cycle, of Roselectronica has developed the first domestic collimator sight for heavy machine guns. The sight allows you to effectively hit targets when firing from a moving base, from a helicopter, boat, or armored vehicle, Rostec said in a statement on May 11. The sight is designed specifically for heavy automatic easel weapons, primarily Cord machine gun, 12.7 mm caliber, which can be mounted on armored vehicles, boats, and helicopters. Typically, collimator sights are necessary exclusively for working at short distances. With our development, the shooter can control and hit targets at a distance of over 1,000 meters, and the field of view of this collimator is so large that the target is almost impossible to lose sight of. Tests have shown the effectiveness of our sight accuracy increases by several times, a high-ranking official from Roselectronica said. The collimator sight forms a luminous marked red dot in the shooter's field of view to pinpoint the target. The large exit window of the sight provides a wide field of view of 20 degrees, so the sight is convenient for use in motion and shooting at moving targets. The aiming adjustment mechanism allows accurate firing at distances of 400, 800, and 1200 meters.